to New Jersey Shore yet this year? It's, I was there this weekend. It's coming back, baby. New Jersey Shore. They've rebuilt it as fast as, I mean, it was even over the 2 weeks that I was there previously, they've thrown up buildings that I never knew existed.
Some places are in for a rough go. Between where you guys have a place and where we have a place and where we meet for ice cream, some places are going to have a rough go. There's one town, Manaloking, lost 152 homes. And yep. then south of that, Ortley Beach, Normandy Beach, these folks really took it.
Got crushed over there. Even they're coming back, Seabright, all those areas.
That's up where I grew up, Seabright.
Max's hot dogs coming back. You know, they'll get the...
Yep, Max's or the Windmill, I'm never going to be fair. But I'm sorry. There are so many...
Max.
There are so many good organizations.
It's Max's.
It's Max's for me, but the Windmill is a family-owned institution.
Family-owned institution.
We have to be proper about.